generously, reserving some for garnish, and keep stirring until the butter is completely melted and we have an incredibly rich, shockingly flavorful, emotionally draining sauce, which we are going to serve with a side of long grain white rice. Spoon a few of our shrimpy buddies in there and make sure that you spoon a whole lot of the sauce in there. You're going to want to drink it with a straw, I swear. Now, you might notice that this is not barbecue at all, but it is what New Orleanians refer to as barbecue shrimp. And with Bubba being from Louisiana, it only seems fitting. And I gotta say, this is better than most barbecue I've ever tasted. Make sure you suck the brains out of your shrimp's skulls, peel open their shells, and I'm about to take this into the other room. This is gonna start getting R-rated. Next up, I wanna kill two birds with one stone with a pineapple shrimp stir fry. And as anyone who cares about stir fry will tell you, you gotta use leftover rice. So to simulate that, I'm going to refrigerate this rice uncovered for about 1 hour, during which time I'm going to peel and devein my shrimp. If you don't remember how to do that, just peel off the shells, place a shallow cut down the back of the shrimp, revealing its digestive tract, which can be easily removed.